district. This whore was weird.
She had enormous jaws.
Looking at all the whores there made me think about my ex-girlfriend. How could she marry that douche? Didn't she still love me? Whatever, there was nothing. I couldn't help but think of how awesome it would be if Vanessa was with me in Amsterdam. We could have had so much fun. I never thought I'd be able to find love like that again. Then I felt something.